Hey guys, Tech Zoomers here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get the Android lock screen on any of the iDevices. Your device obviously must be jailbroken, so let's get started. Here, you will need a customized message at the bottom. I just put tap here because it seems pretty simple. Yes, here it is. Then, what you're first going to have to do is go to Cydia, obviously, because that's where you download all your packages. Go to, down here, search. Yes, Cydia takes a long time to load. Sorry about that. But, here we go. Now, you're going to search, it's Android Lock. And, you're going to have to scroll down a bit. It's called Android Lock XT, the full name, so if you want to search that, that's fine, but... Oh, here it is. Android Lock XT cracked. Here's a description. But what you're going to do is click up in this corner where it says modify for me, but it'll say install or whatever for you. So you're just going to click that, wait for that to load. And once that is done loading, what you will do is you'll need to go into settings, and there will be an icon for this in your settings, and then you just click on that and it'll type in your message, your code, or whatever. So thanks for watching, guys. Obviously, it's been a presentation of Tech Zoomers. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and also remember to share our videos. So thanks for watching, guys. Bye.